Yeah.
Woke up this morning like I got a dick going. Tomorrow's not promised, so I live in the moment. It's a good day to have a good day. Hi, you guys. This is Young Real Mommy. Say hi. You gonna say hi to the camera? Y'all know we always start vlogging up in the kitchen, because we in the kitchen right now, y'all. It's like 1:12. Hold on. It's 1:12, y'all. We just getting out the bed, huh? Hi, Cash. See, we just getting out the bed. Look at your sippy cup. Y'all, he love his little sippy cup. You love your sippy cup? Hmm? So, y'all, he do have another sippy cup over here. Yeah, this one. It's a Nook. It's blue. Got little things on there. It's really cute, y'all. And then right back here, I just have all his little cereals and stuff. So, hi, Cash. He just woke up from his nap. That's why we didn't kind of get up early, because I know yesterday, for some reason, he was so, like, he was really fussy. Like, he couldn't sleep. He couldn't take a nap or whatever, and he was just fussy the whole day yesterday. So I was like, okay, we're going to stay in the bed a little longer, and we're going to let you take a good nap. And we did, huh, Cash? Because he was just so fussy. Look how he looking at the camera. Here, you want the camera? Here. Y'all, he don't know what the heck it is, huh? So, y'all, I'm about to fry me some chicken fries and some french fries and stuff. My mama, she cooked red beans yesterday, but for some reason, red beans make me feel sick. I don't know. I always been like this, except for when I was pregnant. I used to like eat red beans, but like I never did like red beans, and when I ate it yesterday, it just made me feel sick. It wasn't bad or nothing, it's just that I don't like red beans, and it's just ew. Huh. Yeah, my mom cook red beans, so I'm not a red bean lover. Heck no. Not at all. So I said I was gonna take some out and cook today, y'all. But I haven't been cooking lately. Like I said, I've been so freaking lazy. I haven't been doing nothing. I might just take something out to cook later on, because I'm getting to the point where I'm just getting too lazy and trifling. And I don't like that. What, Cash? What? I'm not giving you no attention? You want the camera back on you? What? You want it? Want me to pick you up to see what we're going to cook today? Come on. So I can pick you up to see what we're going to cook. What are we going to cook today? Should have been took it out since earlier. What mommy going to cook? Let's go in the freezer and see what mommy gonna cook. Boy, what you doing? Let's see. Yeah, I'll put y'all in the freezer. I don't know what. I'm gonna just frost this little meat right here. Like some gravy with it or something. That's only like so. Yeah, I don't feel like defrosting a whole pack of meat, because it's just gonna be me eating it. So that was what I had left from the thing I did. So I'm gonna just defrost that and do that with some gravy when it defrosts. Y'all, look, he trying to. You trying to get everything on. What you trying to do? You trying to get it? You give mommy kisses? Okay, you don't want to get mommy kisses, huh? Y'all, so I got these cute little pajamas that he wear. I got them on sale at Walmart for $3 because they was on sale. And they so cute. They like the organic fabric. It's cute. Alright, y'all, so I was running out of room on my camera, so I had to go delete some videos, some old videos. But yeah, y'all, he's getting really active. He want to touch everything. Yeah, you want to touch everything, huh? We're going to go put you on your playmat to see if you want to play on your playmat. Oh, you finna knock down the gate or anything. Okay, y'all, so I have this bottle right here. Let's see if you want it. You want your Baba? I'm guessing you don't want it, huh? You don't want it? So, y'all, I got my fried food right here. Finna put some on the TV to watch. And we finna chill. And that's all what we finna do today. So right now we're on the couch. Okay. Look, show them your passy. Your teething passy. You gonna show them what you do? You wanna show them? Look. Look, here, hold in your hand. Nah. Okay, let me put you on a passive. I mean on a bib. Yeah, I gotta put you on a bib, huh? What you get back? You don't want that camera in your face, huh? Here.